Most people who've struggled with addiction in the past will continue struggling in their recovery because they fail to learn the three basic human needs that are critical for a successful recovery. Well, in this video, I'm going to share with you what those three basic human needs are and how fulfilling them can lay the foundation for a successful long-term recovery from addiction. Hi, I'm Garret Biss. I'm a professional addiction recovery coach, a human potential trainer, and a person in long-term recovery myself. You know, back in 2013, I was at an emotional rock bottom place in my life. Even though I recognized that there were some things going well in my life, I still felt dead inside. I'd lost my sense of meaning, I'd lost my self-respect, and I was left with this painful void inside of me that constantly needed to be numbed. Fortunately, during these last 7 years, I've finally been able to see what was missing in my life, and I found my way from that dark place back to a new fulfilling life that I truly love. And now as a professional recovery coach, I help others who struggle with addiction to find those missing pieces and leverage their own innate strengths to experience the life and the recovery they really want. So let's go over those three basic human needs that make a successful addiction recovery journey possible. The first need is self-efficacy. Now, self-efficacy is really our estimate of ourself. It's our estimate of our ability to overcome any future challenges that we might face. A poor self-estimate or estimate of ourself leaves us in a constant state of anxiety and fear and overwhelm because we never really know what next challenge might push us over the edge. When we lack that healthy self-efficacy, we can live in a reactionary state at high alert. And instead of having the energy to work to get better, we use all of our energies in making sure things don't get worse. Now, I've learned that we can build up our self-efficacy by giving ourselves credit for the wins and successes that we've had in the past, and by learning to identify the innate strengths that we have within us. With this, our self-confidence, our self-efficacy improve, and the anxiety and the fear or the sense of overwhelm can begin to fade away. The second basic human need that we have is for connection. Now, connection comes in many forms, but most commonly we think of connection, we think of connection to other people. It's because humans are social creatures and we really function our best when we maintain strong social connections with a tribe or with our friends. Lacking connection itself is stressful, but can also impact our ability to overcome negative emotions or even deal with stress. If we lack strong connections when we're triggered, it can even increase the cravings that we have for those things that we're trying to avoid. And it's common in recovery to experience a lot of shaming or a lot of judgment for who we are or things that we've done in the past. And these emotions actually prevent us from experiencing the benefits of connection because in order to truly connect, we have to feel safe with and secure with just being who we naturally are. Lastly, the third need we have is for a sense of meaning. There's a famous quote that a person who has the why to live can bear almost any how. And the way I understand it, if we have a good enough reason to, we can overcome any obstacle that gets in our way. And a sense of meaning is really what provides that reason. Lacking a strong sense of meaning can make any suffering unbearable. But without that meaning, we lose the support that holds us up in the darkest times and really helps us navigate around the hole that we don't want to fall back into. Each person finds their sense of meaning in their own way. My favorite way has been to follow the emotion of joy. I often think, what are the healthy actions that provide me the greatest sense of joy in my life? This really what points me to my sense of meaning. So listen, maybe you've already heard these things that I've shared in this video, but if you're still watching at this point, it tells me that at least one of these things is missing in your life. Now, I don't have time to dig into these three areas of this video right now, but I do really want to help you get to where you want to be in your recovery journey. I don't want you struggling to reach your potential or living in fear and shame just because of your past. If you're ready to take the next step toward the best version of your recovery, then I want to invite you to join me for a free training video I created to walk you exactly through how to fulfill each of these three recovery needs in your life today. When you click the link below, it'll take you straight to a registration page. Simply enter your name and your email address on the page and you'll get instant access to this free training video. Now remember, this video presentation is going to show you exactly what you need to do to find the missing pieces in your recovery and to help you gain control of your journey. You can sign up right now using the link on the screen and put an end to the shame, the fear, the lack of confidence that have been holding you back from being that best version of yourself. And if you're still watching the video right now, that means that you're ready to finally take the step in creating that life that's free of anxiety, free of shame, free of self-doubt, and anything else that might be holding you back in your recovery journey. So make sure that you click the link right below on the screen right now. And I look forward to sharing some of the tools with you that will transform your life and your recovery journey.